Next up, is Polkadot on the brink of becoming the first Ethereum bridge? Good question. So this all comes down to a new bunch of developers called Snowfork. And it's not so much interesting about what they're going to do, but it's the timeline and speed and efficiency they're going to do it. That's what got me on this article. So Snowfork, a group of developers and designers, have been working with Polkadot to help achieve their new level of interoperability between blockchains. And they say it'll be delivered soon. So if you don't know, blockchain, we covered this a couple days ago, Ethereum Mafia and everything else. And it's one of my new holds. I buy a very little bit every day, like 25 bucks, and I get it out of Voyager. Yeah, I know. And I mean, also you can use Kraken. You can also use Binance, but that's what I do. And the big thing is that it's by Dr. Gavin Wood, who was one of the founders of Ethereum. And again, I believe in people. So when they're talking about interoperability and sharding and all these great things, I'm like, I believe in people. I'm going to go with that. And they've got a lot of connections. And here's another thing they're doing. So Snowfork says, we're excited to become a part of the Polkadot ecosystem. We're going to help improve interoperability within and across its ecosystem, the group proclaims. And this is how they're going to do it. They only need people who are going to use the blockchain. They only need to trust the protocols, mathematics, cryptography, code, and economics. With the goal of creating an all-purpose application, Snowfork explains that interoperability is about more than just token transfer. So I'm like, that sounds great. So how long is it going to take? 2 years? Here's what's crazy. According to Snowfork, an all-encompassing product would include other kinds of assets, like non-fungible tokens, loan contracts, option future contracts, and generalized type agnostic asset transfers across chains, which is pretty great. Interoperability across chains would be valuable functionality. Phase one of Snowfork's three-step plan is ongoing and expected to be ready in mid-September of this year. Not next year, not 2022. This year, mid-September, coming up. And then this is where it gets just nuts. They expect phase three to be completed with a delivery of an all-encompassing, trustless, general-purpose product by March of 2021. So I'm putting that in my mental timeline. If they can hit that, that is amazing. Look at all the other different chains that are out there and how long it took them. These guys are saying we're going to do this. Now, granted, this is not Polkadot. They're just building on top of it. They're trying to help make it a little bit more interoperable. So if they do that, fantastic. But again, I see big things for Polkadot. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Last story.